Mojang just made this decision about Minecraft that may upset a lot of people. As of lately, there's been Minecraft servers opened up with the intention to let players buy, sell, and trade NFTs. But it looks like Mojang has other plans, as they've just announced that all NFTs will be banned from their game.